Originally in 1928, this floor was hauled to Bloomington from Seattle, Washington. At the time, Union Pacific hauled it here on train and kind of set themselves a business record by traveling across country in one railroad car, a Union Pacific car, and they made it in 8 days. And in that train car was originally around 144 pieces, we believe, of the size that I'm sitting on here.